Just days after being released on bail, ousted Nissan boss Carlos Ghosn wants to attend the company's board meeting on Tuesday. But he needs permission from the Tokyo District Court first. If approved, it would be the first time for Ghosn to meet with his colleagues since being arrested in November. He faces charges of underreporting his salary by over $80 million for nearly a decade. Charges he denies and calls meritless. He says he's the target of a boardroom coup. The one-time auto industry giant was removed as chairman of Nissan Motors, as well as alliance partners Renault and Mitsubishi Motors. However, he remains on the board of all of them. Tuesday's board meeting is also looking to be a critical one. Sources tell Reuters there's a plan in place to set up a joint board meeting structure between the three automakers. People with direct knowledge of the matter told Reuters Renault's new chairman, Jean-Dominique Senard, would likely be the chair. Nissan says Senard and CEOs of all three companies will appear together on Tuesday to speak to the press. Ghosn's lawyer and reps for Nissan could not be reached for comment. Ghosn agreed last week to a $9 million bail with strict conditions after more than 100 days in detention, including living in Tokyo and not traveling abroad.